What's good? YouTube, we back. Part 17. Yes. Part 17, The Last of Us 2. It's your boy AV Games. Hit the like button if you enjoy the content. Subscribe, ring the bell, make sure that it's turned on. Y'all never miss a video. Y'all never miss. Let's go load in. Part 17, though. Let's go. A few more hours and we done with this game. We about to knock this game out. What? Y'all hit the chat box, hit the comments, let me know. Anything I do to make the channel better, make shit. But y'all want games to see on the channel, I'm about to get back into Shinobi Striker once we get this game going, no cap. This is Shinobi Striker right now. But tonight, this is part 17. The Last of Us 2. We're continuing on. We left off and got Abby's backstory, her origin. Rewind the time. We little Abby now. Got half blunt, half a brew. It's going down tonight. Let's do it. Yep, 4 years earlier, this is where we was at. Little Abby. She's still pretty big for her. Fuck, this bitch be... What? Put an army people to shame. That bitch buff. Really?
Dad, come on! You can't keep doing this.
Not this way.
That's an asshole. Your dad is an asshole. I'm going backwards now.
Remember that where I started.
Yeah. Bitch. Fuck. I ain't gonna be there, so. Let me see. No. She's doing life festival. Glory and lights welcome you on a beautiful nighttime journey through the Illuminati Forest. Illuminating Forest, my bad. Tunnel of stars and blessings of dazzling lights of spirits and blessings. Our animal friends during this holiday season, and yes, and we do our back if we take a snail. 50% off.
Look at that, 1978.
Okay. What is 1978? What got to do? Like the old part of the
Sweetheart.
So you?
Where?
Right there. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Death.
She's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep you safe. How do you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked.
She probably cut through the playground. Come on!
Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on. Let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
We work together.
Perhaps. It's fine. I like them.
Oh. How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around. You get all serious. It's very cute.
I can't do this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me now. He gets all nervous when he has to keep me in check.
So, you're taking advantage of him?
Me? Never. Abs, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
Let's see if we can find anything else.
His backstory and all that.
See anything else?
Not yet.
Keep looking.
All
Dad, I found something.
Oh my God. Shirley gave birth. And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down. Over here, Owen!
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her! Come on! You got her tight? Holy fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We got it. Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on! You're good back there. Doc. That girl showed up. What girl? The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection. That can't be. They're already running tests on her. You gotta get down there.
Okay, this is when we first got there. That's back in part one. If y'all ain't watch it, we got the whole walkthrough part one, The Last of Us Remastered on the channel. Be sure to check that out.
She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't? I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's going to be?
I am begging you to buy it.
And what is was that?
Everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all the horrific, all of that. It's justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby,
I'll buy you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Luck with your surgery. You're doing the right thing.
And before Joe shot him.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
You gonna let my dude tumble me off the ground though now? Oh, we're still in a flashback. The sister right here. Do y'all think we hit Joe in there? Like, do we run into Joe? Part 2, this is 4 years ago, we run into Joe?
You still in the fucking building?
After Joe shot him. That's been part 1, episode 14.
Joe, get up. Joe, fucking
flashback.
Get up.
It's too risky to leave them alive. Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have those sense.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up. Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Turn it! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Because you take Joel out, you think you're done. Okay.
Javi.
Oh.
Easy.
You okay, Abs?
Yes.
What's up?
Wow.
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so.
We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes.
I'm gonna hustle.
Okay.
This is female buff.
Fuck my neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Thought my ear off about some storm. I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
He got the weather chick.
Everybody take your spots.
Hello, Annie. her too.
A gentleman never tells. I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something complicated.
You get what you get.
A scar is on his knees, right?
Nice to see you too, Abby.
Hey, Jordan.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. Grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
You fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's where it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Where's that? Mr. Ron, may your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
What are they serving today? Burritos. Again. Okay.
Abby, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey man, there's a line.
What the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of us.
Sorry.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull him back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you better cook out to make me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me. Okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab them.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bye. Bye. Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather sit around if I don't have to.
No one's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen?
We need to grab ourselves away.
Do better.
Hey.
Alright. So that's Owen's baby.
What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold his spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers. Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96? Yeah, it's nice. Saw some young families. Getting you guys excited? About the baby? Seeing all the kids running around, Yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive all with Grace.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you wanna grab her?
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
I'll be jealous.
Hey, you want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Hey there, Bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Who's the best boy? Yeah. Get the ball.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing with him?
Something for Isaac.
Man, it's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Kumulus.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the conflict.
Yeah, hey, that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking up scars.
I don't think so.
I don't
think so. Hey, Abby.
Hey.
Hey, Pat.
Hey. Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
The States. Best Corona Pool magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won.
Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too.
Laundry. This bitch built though, like, fuck. I heard a phone go off. Where's my phone?
Let's get to the base.
Alice gets shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Well, so.
Gracias.
No, but Sean. What you doing?
Hey. I've been sleeping these days.
Hey.
Not great?
Stop.
Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Hello.
Nah, I'm good. It's not a big deal. No, it's fine. I'm just going to wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments. You and I. What do you mean?
Two. Truck S-24 headed to two. Maybe survival will be long.
Man, you're gonna be sweet.
Really lost a hatchery. Yeah. Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything?
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other.
Jackson, shut up.
You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill the
wolves! They were waiting.
Take them out!
What the fuck you think we're doing?
No, no, what? Your head, girl! Your fucking head is no. Girl, move, move! Nova! You really do that? Pardon. My dog just jumped all up on my lap.
I'm right!
He just can't cover!
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.